So Google's Cybrina Android TV is now going to be coming probably by the end of the month, or even as early as next month. So the new Google Cybrina streaming device is going to be priced at $50, just $50. It's going to support 4K videos streaming. Yeah, it's even going to be more affordable than the Google Chromecast Ultra that has been the flagship streaming device for Google for some time now. It's even going to be the most affordable, you understand? And the fact that it's being listed as a product that is coming in, on the 30th of this month, I think it is definitely going to be very, very good for anybody that's going to streaming. It's definitely going to support 4K videos. You'll get good sound from it because it will support Dolby Atmos audio streaming. It's going to be announced or launched with the new Pixel 5, and it is going to be very interesting to see how well it sells, considering we have other players on the market like Apple's products and all that. We shall see once the product comes out, and we shall see how its sales is like, and if there is anything like an improvement, and what we can look out for. Be sure to follow us on social media, subscribe to our channel, like our content. I'll see you guys next time.